Okay. Hello, I'm gonna test this A-car. Oh wait, I think it's better if you leave from here. Yeah, the pet is blocking. Yeah, actually there is another one. Where is it? This one. And this one. There you go. Alright. So I'm gonna test this car in border. It's been a while since I did some more of these test car videos. I should go mobile as well. Speed maybe. Okay. There's gonna be some lag, well, bear with me. Oh, that's the lag I meant. Oh my. This is one map I really hate. Shut off the baby, you know. Oh my. This. Yeah, all right. That's for this A car. Now to move on to my other A cars. It's in my main account. Alright, so I close this one first. This one done. Alright, now this is my main one. So first I want to test is, yeah, this one. I got this A car from Battle Pass. Right here. And I don't know what's so special about it. So, find out. Where is it in this one? Oh, there's those two. Wow, okay, that's cool. It's part of a boost. Oh, that's cool. And is that the industry logo, if I'm not mistaken? What's this called again? Okay. Alright, I'm gonna test this one. Also, border. see what this A color will be like. I want to see the nitro. Oh, that's cool. Yeah. So it becomes another. So it's a special 8 car. I wonder it's special, okay. A little bit of cool T1. But it doesn't transform, so I guess it's an 8. So it's a 6 booster A, 4 plus 2, so 6 boost. Oh no. Hey, nice. All right. That was that A car. Let's move on to the next one. Next one is even more special. It has this symbol right here. Oh wait, what is this? This is a B, okay, never mind. This one has a symbol right here. So I'm curious, what is this A car? But it seems like it has an ability. No A cars have an extra ability. Not even a T car, but this one has one. It's a bit like QQ Speed Mobile, I guess. QQ Speed Mobile, some A cars have abilities, so maybe they made this kind into one. Yeah. It looks normal. But let's see. Okay, let's see what this car can do. Oh, it's a fire. The booster is fire. Look at that. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's it. That's the ability. Oh, imagine putting gems as well. Oh, it's that thing, QQ Speed Mobile. Imagine this and gems. So you can see at the bottom, all the words are gems. But mine is different, mine is not gems. Mine is an ability. only when an eye kills. Or something. I'm not sure. How did it activate? So this card already has an ability compared to other cards. You need to put gems on it. Yeah, you can put gems on it. Okay, that's a special A card. To the next one, which one is it? The Citrus car in QQ Speed Mobile. This is interesting. This is the QQ Speed Mobile Citrus car. Alright. This might just look normal, I guess. I guess it's a normal A car. I mean, in PC, there's only that one car I know lah, that has a special ability. But every other class don't have such thing. Right. Let's see how this performance of this car. Yeah, looks normal. But good handling. Oh, there we go. Alright. Quite good, I guess. But effect wise, not so special. Nothing special. And then the next one will be this one, which looks even more like the Citrus car actually, except it's green. and also it has a sound effect. If I there's actually a lot of variations on color for this car. Like, where is it? Alright, this is the one I have. There's also this color. There actually is another one. Wonder why they don't put it in the same place. Where is the original color? Ah, yeah, there it is. This is the original Citrus car actually. Yeah, this is actually the real Citrus car. We don't see this in mobile even yet, but how they already introduced it in the intro. This is actually the real car, so this is the green version, green color version. Okay, let's try this. But too bad the sound effect, you are not in the race. But when you're in the race, I don't think there is the sound effect. Let me confirm. Ah, oh, this map again. Oh, okay, that's the light, the green light, that's it. Yeah, that's it. There's no sound effect. Oh. Oh my gosh. No splitting for me to drive a green or blue car. But I don't think I can get first. That's fine. Alright. Hot Wheels. Okay, is there any more? I'm not sure. Hey. song I tested before. What about this? Is it Yihei? Moon Black Moon. Moon Black. Oh, it has a okay. I'm glad I didn't skip this car. That's a special boost effect. Okay, let's try this out. Last A car for testing. Oh, don't tell me it's the Speedway Bay map game. It is. I hate this one. Okay. Boost is at the bottom, you can't really see it. But there's also 6 boosts. 4 at the bottom, 2 at the side. Oh, this guy's behind me. All right. At a glance, I thought it's just a normal black A car. Okay, I think that's enough A-card testing. Alright, thanks for watching guys. See you in the next time. Alright, I'm back again. So, after some data, one of the accounts got Regina Citrus car. There it is. This previously was a green one. This is the real Citrus car. Alright. So I'll give this a try then. On in border. South of the border. Okay. So the previous one has a green thing in front and a nitro. For this one, yeah, look at that. Orange. So this is the original. Again, I don't know what's it called. PC Renault is really overrated. I mean, no matter what new cars come out, people will still use Renault. It's the best A car. Only thing better than Renault is the S-Tank. Kind of ruins any new A cars that come. Oops. This is actually the, like I said, this is actually the original Citroën car, even in the QQ Speed PC trailer. This is the same car. So for mobile, I'm surprised this car isn't in mobile. See how much it matches with the mobile trade, QQ Speed Mobile or Speed Drifter stuff. Alright. Now, if I have any extra A card to test, I'll maybe do it in a separate video. Alright, and that's it for now. See you guys next time.